at Liverpool now and you've got a guitar in your hand, you're going to get compared with everything that's going on. But we just want them to recognise the Zootons for being the Zootons, rather than just another band from Liverpool. We've only been together 2 years, we kind of all just met in town really, just kind of like, I don't know, bars and stuff.
And there's two playing in different bands.
Yeah.
The same, it's a small city, so.
You end up running into each other along the way.
Dave is a wild card, but he's a genius.
If I had to sum Boyan up in one way, I think I'd say suave.
He's like little Hitler on the drums. And but it's good drummer.
Abby, she sells. She lives next door to me, so I get like loads of milk and tea and coffee off her.
Russ is easy going. Doesn't get up at tea about anything. She kind of plays just a good bass player. As far as what we're doing musically, I think we've only just realised, or we've only just really come into our own thing with it.
So we've kind of shed all our things that have come from where we've come from, and now what we're doing, it comes from this being together.
Yeah, it's not like we've been mates for years and we've all grew up together or anything really. We just kind of got together to form a band, which is good about it, because it's a bit more honest, do you know what I mean? No one wants to waste anyone's time really, so I think we're a lot more straightforward in what we've done. We kind of know what our band's about now, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Where it's coming from and what it's not coming from. You know, I've always been true to you, my friend. Hope that you can help me out again. You know I get a funny feeling like an epidemic running through my head. No, I got that feeling, it's the best. Got the two-time fever in my head.
They will write a song and it'll be complete with words and they'll sing it, and it's just obvious what has to be done.
They take different shape though, don't they? It's because I kind of write them on the acoustic. We get it in here and then we add all the little frilly bits and all the little jaggedy bits on the edges to it, you know what I mean? Mm. Like a song, say in a folk style or a medieval style or whatever, like in ours on an acoustic, come into the room and these kind of put like a jazzy, solely funky side on it, but I wouldn't even say them. That's just the closest thing I can think of. But it's to say them words puts a whole new edge on it, which is not. It's still not what it is. We just want to make dance music, but live, play it live rather than put it on a record. And not that we've got anything against that, or put it through a computer or something, or put it through anything. We just want to play proper, you know, music. Fell down from the top and nearly broke my spine. Though you can't see through the walls, though you're standing tall, there ain't nothing wrong at all. I want you to believe. Pressure points, it's just about when you're thinking too much about everything in detail all the time and your head gets carried away, your head runs off your body, you know what I mean? Oh. When you listen to the song, you're kind of letting it out, you're screaming your way out of it, do you know what I mean? It's good.
Musically, it's like that as well. It's like, in a more technical sense, it's like it rolls on and like a snowball thing, each verse picks something up and it gets a little bit more niggling.
I haven't really thought about videos.
We got to
it's just like a big beam.
Dirtiest, darkest tunnel.
Freezing cold.
we got suits put on us and pushed down a big tunnel.
I've lost total sack. I've had a few lagers, a few chips. I'm just fucked. I forgot the old meaning behind the video. Sorry.
Can't get the special pulling out of my head. Can't get the special pulling out of my head. I'm feeling in work, you know I'm feeling in bed. Can't get the special pulling out of my head.
It's gonna be called Who Killed the Zootons with a good question mark. Dun, 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 dun. I think people thought we were meant to happen a year ago or a year before that.
2 years ago.
What are you talking about? We've only been together 6 months. So we've kind of killed ourselves off, but we're coming back from the dead.
One big city, one big town. It's been a while since
definitely a few bands in Liverpool that are good now and that are doing something that no one else is really doing. But I think you can get bunched together in a bad way at times. You know, lazy journalism can just throw you all together, and it's not true, you know what I mean? It's not like we hate bands or we hate Liverpool or anything like that, but I think a lot of people want to identify with the past.
Yeah.
They want to say, they want to identify you with the Beatles and the Lars and all that Merseybeat sound and all
Bunny
that.
Men or Teardrop Explodes, whichever one it may be. It's like you've got to be like one of them bands or something because you're from Liverpool, and it's like, I think attitudes change and generations change.
Believe your own hype, then you believe any. One day you'll be out. It's like one day you get up, you know, you get old. Do you know what I mean? One day you can't shag no more. You know, one day you can't do things. You can't run and play footy no more. It's just the way it goes. Like, just enjoy it while it's happening.